I remember the very,
very first time I smoked DMT.